Hey everybody! Debian 11, also known as Buzai, is the latest stable release of the Debian operating system. This new release comes with several updates and improvements, making it more powerful and user-friendly than ever before. Debian is one of the most popular and widely used Linux distribution. It is known for its stability, reliability and security. Debian has a large community of developers and users who work together to make the operating system better with each new release. The latest release, Debian 11.7.0, is no exception. One of the most significant changes in Debian 11.7.0 is the switch to Wayland as the default display server. Wayland is a modern and lightweight display server that provides better performance and security than previous Zork servers. With Wayland, users can enjoy smoother graphics and animation, as well as improved support for high DPI displays. Debian 11 also comes with a new version of the GNOME desktop environment, GNOME 3.38. Provides several improvements, including better support for multiple monitors, improved application launching, and a redesigned settings menu. The new version of GNOME also includes a new fingerprint authentication feature, making it easier and more secure to log into your system. Another significant improvement in Debian 11 is the inclusion of the latest version of popular software packages. This includes the Linux kernel 5.10, which provides better hardware support and improved performance. The latest version of popular applications like Firefox, LibreOffice, and GIMP are also included in this release, providing users with the latest features and bug fixes. One of the most impressive features of Debian 11 is its support for a wide range of hardware and architectures. Debian 11 supports 11 different architectures, including the popular x86, ARM, and AMD64 architectures. This makes Debian 11 an excellent choice for users who need an operating system that can run on a wide range of hardware. Debian 11 also comes with several new security features. The new release includes support for Secure Boot, which helps prevent malware and other threats from infecting your system. Debian 11 also includes improved support for AppArmor and Cell Linux, two popular security frameworks that provide enhanced protection against various types of attacks. In addition to these updates and improvements, Debian 11 also comes with several new tools and utilities that makes it easier to use and manage. The new release includes the Cockpit Management tool, which provides a web-based interface for managing your system. Debian 11 also includes several new command line tools, including the apt command line tool for managing software packages and the system CTL command line tool for managing system service. Finally, Debian 11 includes several new features that make it easier to set up and configure your system. The new release includes a new installer that provides a simplified and streamlined installation process. The installer also includes improved support for encrypted partition and LVM volumes, making it easier to set up and secure. The installer also includes improved support for encrypted partition and LVM volumes, making it easier to set up a secure system. In conclusion, Debian 11 is an excellent operating system that provides users with the latest features and improvements. With its new features and improvements, Debian 11 is more powerful, user-friendly and secure than ever before. Whether you are a desktop user, a server administrator or a developer, Debian 11 is an excellent choice for your computing needs. So why not give Debian 11 a try and see for yourself what's all about? If you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe.